Now, Central Oregon's local alert weather with Chief Meteorologist Bob Shaw.
Good Friday morning. We have just turned 19 minutes before the hour on a very clear and cold morning here on the high desert. Of course, when it's this clear, our streets are in good shape. However, you may have a little frost on the windshield this morning. 21 degrees at the Bend Airport, 86% humidity, clear skies, calm winds. That's the recipe right there for the frost on the window. It's even colder in Redmond this morning, 17 degrees through there, with an equally high relative humidity. So frosty morning across the high desert. Well, big storm activity has weakened in the south. We've pushed a lot of that into the northeast, of very deadly and damaging storms as a result of that system working its way through there. We're looking at rain and a little bit of snow through the heartland this morning, a little rain in Southern California. High pressure building in from the Pacific, however, is going to benefit us all weekend long. It all begins today. That high pressure center is going to stay put. In fact, it's going to ease its way in our direction just a little bit. And as it does so, wet weather gets pushed off to the east. It's going to leave us nice and dry here going into Saturday, and we'll see fairer winds under these clear skies. Consequently, we get a little bit warmer. Sunday, we will get even warmer yet. However, we are going to see this low pressure center pull some moisture into southern British Columbia and down through the Rocky Mountains. We'll be right at the back fringe of this, so expect mostly sunny skies on Sunday, and a little bit of storm activity is in the potential for Sunday night. Until then, we're just looking at things getting better and better. Along with that, traffic will go the cold air. It's going to leave us above average tomorrow and even more so on Sunday. Consequently, we're looking at some nice, warm, sunny conditions all weekend long here. Morning thermometers around the state are a little bit on the chilly side. Central Oregon in particular, mid-teens to mid-20s to get the morning underway. And we're headed for a day that will warm ever so nicely. We'll be in the mid to upper 50s for most, so a pretty average temperatures, and a couple of spots that may hit that 60 degree mark. Not much wind right now. We are anticipating all of this light and variable breeze to take on a little more of a northwesterly pull, but you can see through the day it's going to be staying pretty gentle. So we're not expecting much wind today. Tomorrow might get a little bit on Sunday, and especially up on Mount Bachelor. Mid-20s to low 30s for overnight lows tonight with some light and variable winds. Well, this warm-up is going to continue right through the weekend. Clouds on Sunday will turn into a little storm activity Sunday night into Monday morning. Could be mixed showers as temperatures are going to be down to freezing and a little below. And it'll leave us chilly on Monday. Not to fret. That's a brief system. It's out of here in a hurry, and we wind up warming to 70 degrees by the time we get to Thursday.